water turbine power generation system. Right, Punya. This is the pump, half HP pump. Input, output. We are having turbine with nozzle and the generator. Permanent magnet DC generator. The generator power is goes to the battery. Battery and inverter tube head will come. So this is the turbine casing. So this water is tagging in the turbine. The water will be rotating. Inverter type turbine. Come on. Power will be generated. It will be stored in your battery. This is the power generation.
Half an air, motor half an air.
So this will be power generation. Then this way energy is stored in your battery and inverter. First you go to connector, two plate here. This is the two wires, red wire. This is black plate, is two plate. This is the inverter. This terminal, two terminals start one wire. That then we start on it, this wire is connected to the tube plate. First you go to connect the tube plate, then you go to connect the battery. Otherwise it will be gone out. This is the battery 12 volt 7H attached battery. So the generator wire is connected to here. So that time the power will be stored in your battery. After that, this power is used to run the tube plate. This is on off wire. So this is the tube plate. Well on. Whenever your switch is on, the tube plate will be on. Otherwise the battery is stored in here. This is the water turbine power generation system. Or inverse turbine power generation system. It will be generated from water.